Hello, everybody. Let's see how universe. I hope everything's fine. And I'm a Russian man who brings value to my own experiences. And today I'm gonna talk about the story that happened with me yesterday. Yesterday I got acquainted with one girl. She's a nice. Really, I like her. And she is good. I mean that we got acquainted. I was walking near the place, near the Kursk railway station, and I've seen one woman, and I looked at her. Wow, she looks amazing. And she kind of went out of my sight, like near me. And okay, I started to think, need to turn back. And to kind of run to her and to say that she's good looking. And I said that she's good looking and also do play musical instruments or something like this. I started to speak with her and she said, yes, I don't like... I mean that I don't play, but I like to listen the music. And she said these phrases. Then what happened? We started to communicate to each other 3 hours or even more. Even we had... I think that if she will see this video, she will be okay with it. We even kissed because she has a piercing here, yes, and I was speaking with her, and it was in a way of conversation. I said to her, I have never ever kissed a girl with a piercing. And I have never ever kissed anyone with piercing. How does it feel? And she said, we can try it. And okay, we tried, and it was kind of interesting, and really, like, is it working so easily? How? And you can imagine this. And then we started to walk, talk, and we are interested in creating art. She likes manga, she likes creating Japanese drawing, graphical novels, and she likes to do this, and she wants to publish her own book of this nature, and she will, I think, and I will help to her, and she can help to me too. It will be like not helping and exchange of the help, it will be like synergy, when 1 + 1 = 3, and this type of thing. And we are right now talking to each other. We don't talk on social media a lot, but we communicate in a way of what kind of music do you prefer, and she shared to me music, and she likes the music that I like. Imagine, she likes the music like almost fully what I like. I mean, she likes it Japanese, but it's okay, Japanese or English or Russian or something, but she likes pop punk. And really Japanese and positive pop punk. We have different types of pop punk that, oh, everything sucks and everything not really nice in our life, but it is positive. It is like, oh, it's funny, we are dorky and we are cringy and we are having fun together like this way and joking inside of the songs and this type of them. And it's amazing. It's amazing. And I started to speak to her like, would you like to play with me and on studio or something. She said that yes, it could be a nice idea. It is a nice idea and we can do this. And nice. I will tell to her, she's a philosophical learner, she's a smart, wise woman. I mean, in her wisdom and in a way of her thought, like you understand. She understands the world, how it works. I understand it too, and she understands it really clearly for her age. She's almost 20, and it's amazing. Really, I like to communicate with her, and she's attractive, and it is kind of nice bonuses, and also she's hot, I want to say, and nice bonuses, and if we can collaborate with each other, it will be amazing. At least for me at least, but I think that it will be maybe connection for a long time further. For me at least, it is like good experience of playing with a girl, if she would. But she didn't play it before, but I think that she's a fast learner and she can do this fast, and at least 2 years of investing, if we will play together, 2 years she will play, and then it will be nice level. I think that it is togetherness of learning it. And she has a time, I have a time too, and during these 2 years we will fast moving forward, and during this time we can kind of create a passive income of doing mangas and creating books. By the way, today I was thinking about Amazon publishing, self-publishing, and maybe, not maybe, but in 3 days, I hope I will write my first book and will publish it on Amazon. I want to do this in English. It will be kind of translation of my Russian book, but it will be a good start, I think so. That it is much better to publish something, maybe not really nice, but then you can remaster it. You can do editing of editions. You can make editions, edition number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and maybe after 5 years you can look at your first work and you can kind of a little bit of edit, and you don't need to do like a whole writing. You need only to edit, to change, to pick some ideas from and to write about it. And it will be kind of already done work, but you need to only kind of to cover it with another point of view. That's all. And I think that need to publish today. I decided I was counting, and I think that yes, it will be a good decision to publish 300 books as I publish different contents. It will be nice to start publishing. I mean that it is not like a not really nice books, but really targeted thoughts. I mean that not like a for a topic, wide topic about the whole world, but in a current situation, like for a man who has not a really nice mood and who is like sucking not in the whole wide areas, but at drums maybe, or maybe at reading what? Not in the wide area of reading everything, but in a super, super small niche of reading maybe thrillers, yes? And maybe about it. Thrillers about what? About futuristic thrillers or thrillers about past? Okay, about the medieval thrillers, about the future maybe, and future what? Inside of our world or fantasy world, how long future? And more targeted and more depth inside of it. I think that it will be nice to publish this type of books, like different things in one niche, but with super close to each other, like really depth. It will be good, I think so. It will solve, like a book for solving things, how to, for a really specific thing, not like a how to be fit and something, need to work out, need to eat healthy food, that's all, but like more a depth, okay, for specific questions. I think it will be nice. By the way, she is interested in Korean and Japanese. We can learn Japanese and Korean together with her. And English too. She speaks English C1. It's amazing. It's good. And we can learn it together. And also she likes Tokyo. And I mean that she likes Japanese things and East things. I think it will be nice to communicate with each other. At least it will be nice collaboration if it will go further. Okay, it's nice bonuses. And I feel kind of good emotions to her. I want to share it. I think that it is not because some people on internet can say, why do you speak about it? Why are you speaking about this? Like showing your life personal. It's my life. I want it. Okay? Yes, and I don't mention like she's not nice, she's not a really nice person. I not mention it. I mean that she's a good person. I want to share good personalities on this channel. Why not? Yes, and I think that we should share about good things, like share positive, share optimistic things that happen in your life, even if it is like kind of personal things of kissing each other or something. Really, I think so. It's much better than like publish, oh, today I will use my whole whole, how to say it, collectibles of piece of crap, and I will put it inside of his head, and I will speak not really nice things about one man. Not. Need to focus on positive and speak about it. I think that it is the good thing. Yes? I think so. So, we had a good time, and we were not kissing. Even one time we kissed several. And if it is a girl watching me right now, this girl, it's okay. Okay? I think so. That if it is not okay, then let me know. Okay? I think that you'll be okay with it, because you are really with mind of opened girl. She's really opened to this world. She's like, nothing is forbidden to her. Nothing is forbidden, and everything is good. Everything is fine in this world. It's amazing. I like this type of personalities, because I'm the same person. Like, everything in our world is good. Amazing. Need to see through the perspective of optimistic and positive. I think so. And we had a good time. We also waltzed together. It was nice. So, thanks so much for watching this video. Go forward, and I will go too. On music. Musicianship. Bandship. Showmanship. And creating things. Entrepreneurship. Entrepreneur. Okay? Thank you. See you next time. Be cool, and always go forward to your dreams.